Oh, look how confused the guys have been doing. So anyway, today we're going to be trying to sign the boy. You may see Athletico Madrid, but where is the boy? Surprisingly, the power of 4. So yeah, we've got Manchester, so... Oh, I just realized this thing, so... Yeah. Right, let me look. Thank you. So the player that I want, this may be a bit obvious, is De Bruyne, Aguero, or Sterling. But if I get De Bruyne and Sterling, I'll be fine with that, but as long as I get De Bruyne is the only one I want. The only one for me. I've still got 100 of the dollars, so that means I can still find another good player. Oh, did I say this is the boy? Oh my god, no way. No way, first time to play. No. This is attacking, but no. It's legit first time of the boy. Oh gosh. What? How was I even back to get a chance? I was just by a pure chance. I was saying, oh yeah, imagine if I got the ball, like, in my hand. Bruh, imagination can be cool, man. So, yeah, please, yeah, That is... I don't even know what to say, that is just luck. But highest rank! I mean, the plan was just to get the ball. But imagine if I get 4 people. If I rock, watch, it'd be on my fucking decision. If it's a black belt, I'm not gonna talk again. Also, if it's a black belt, bruh. I'm still surprised that the boy one, but I said I was gonna finish the Manchester one, so I might as well just do it. If it's the boy again, remember something I said, the boy again, that'd be good. Report? Yes? Scores. What are the plays I actually do need? Last one. Give me Sterling, Aguero, or Edison. Sterling, Aguero, Edison. Sterling, Aguero, Edison. Sterling, Aguero, Edison. Any one of those players and I'll be happy. The main one I really want is Aguero, because I don't really understand. It's another De Bruyne. I can't believe it, it's another De Bruyne. Yes, another De Bruyne. What? Why am I saying yes to another De Bruyne? I've already got De Bruyne. Well, I'm just doing the Madrid one. Now that's going to be De Bruyne tonight, right? Imagine if I get Courtois. Watch it be the worst player in the team. Like the worst thing. Ramos. Oh my gosh. Ramos. No way. No way. What was that? Nobody cares about some silly coupons. Two De Bruyne. That's just pure luck. Maybe you're coming back home, bro. No way. Finally, Lindy's back on. Finally. Let me win. Please tell me right back in the secondary position. Oh my god. No way. No way. I don't believe it, but we've literally just got all the players we actually needed. I don't believe it. This guy's coming back on for Bergman because Bergman isn't useful in this team, so it's a shame, bro. It's a shame. Come to me, why do you think it's a shame? You've literally got now you want to defend the mid on your bench. And why are you Why aren't you putting them on? Because I'm not to be too willing to go on. If I have too many defensive players, those players are going to be mad. Ramos, I don't care who. Let me just say this. What's your better comeback on? Watch it. Boom. Roberto back on the ball on the bench. Now, two of them are going to be played on the bench. And I've officially gone from like 400 to 0. But we just got a good cause and I pretty much think of the best player I could have. I just want to see what other players I can call. Too bad I didn't get Sterling, the brother Edison. Well, I didn't get the brother, but I'm in the ground. So, Ramos was the third best one. Actually, to be fair, the only one that I could have asked for that was better than Ramos was Courtois. So really, that ended up being pretty good for me. Courtois is the only better one that I could have asked for. So I went from 400 of these to like pretty much 20, which is sad, but you know, 17 levels on the floor. I mean, there's no point in keeping him because LeBron is officially the best player. Like, he's going to be like something like 98. And he's going to get extra boost because he's training himself. That's what I did with Kubai, but it was less than like the lower rated version. So LeBron is pretty much training himself. Not as good as the other ones, I have to say. But they're the best player in our team. It should actually be 98, not 97. 98. But I'll still take it to win. It's the legitimate win. I mean, I would have preferred to keep some players on, but. And apparently, I've actually got Ronaldo. Ronaldo! That's what she said. But why do I keep getting messages? Yeah, this was these messages sound so just pretty. So in the first 7 minutes. So 7 minutes ago, I went from just having not that good of a team to having like De Bruyne, Ramos, De Bruyne again, and Scholes. I mean, I walk more than that, of course, but I should be like people say, be thankful for what you get because you won't get anything. Well, I'm actually thankful because I've got Max over De Bruyne, Mindy is finally not a centre back anymore. And Kubai has actually got a defending partner. The only thing the Ducks for that's better. The only thing that I need now is unfortunately a better centre mid, which I could do right now, but I'm not being bothered. I don't want to do it. Crotch. Okay, it doesn't make a difference. But I still don't want to do it. The only thing that I could ask for is a better goalkeeper, better striker, a better right wing / SS. Left back and right back on the centre mid. The players I got, I can show you the players I definitely going to be staying are Ilicic, De Bruyne, obviously, Ramos, obviously, Kubai, obviously, Mindy, obviously, and Mikel, maybe not so much, but because he's so low. This guy could end up overtaking you because he's got like 30 something levels on him. And then he's almost like 95. He's probably going to be 95, which is the best thing. Also, check out this. The best thing is that Nindy is going to be a 95. So he could potentially stay in the team. Because in my old team, the best centre mid that we actually had was Ronaldinho 97. And Nindy's only 4 levels away from that. So if Mindy gets to be 96 or 95, he's guaranteed to get a spot in the team. And he's not that far away from it, and he's going to be guaranteed out. So, Lindy, I finally have a Nigerian player that's actually going to be in the starting lineup in my actual team. This is like one of the best players. The boy is vision at best, I'm saying, but I'm so surprised that, oh, we've actually got his actual number already, because we don't have, what? This guy's team, we have him on the bench. Come on, the boy, come on, the boy, come on, the boy, come on. Yo, the boy. This is why I took off the Haller. Haller is so, not even and the boy, I mean, he's not the number 8 version that I used to have, but he's still very good. And he's number 17, his actual number, which is lucky. And he literally just, it may have seemed like a cross. That could easily make it seem like it's a cross. Like a glitch out cross to Roberto. That's the thing, opposition players can actually help. He scored. Might not score the first that shot from him with the boy, but definitely scoring that for Roberto. I never even checked what his club was eyes like. Like, this club had eyes like that. Let's see what his rating there is. Or like how much he's like. Oh my god. He's went up by like 9 levels. That's a win. In my books, that's a win. As the assistant of the room. Wait, what? Did I just see that correctly? They have David Silva. Let me just think. When does Madrid have this guy? Wait, so Event actually randomized the players. I thought Event was the only one that actually kept the team. Since when did they have David Silva? That's what I checked. Thingy had him. City. City had him. Not a random old team.
For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again.
Yeah, have to go again. Yeah. We're winning. We have like Ilicic. We have Michael. Our front three is still in the game too.
And it's 1-0. Good challenge. He just stood firm.
Imagine if the boy could go assist strike. That'd be amazing. But I won't go for them. If I really want, I won't go for them the most. Like, Phil's just amazing. He's got so much potential for a young player. Nindy is one of the only players I actually want to keep. Pickford is gone. Pickford has to go. The Bruyne's staying guaranteed. You can't get a better center mid than the Bruyne. Other than the other version of De Bruyne. Like a better attack mid? No. Not happening.
Well positioned to make that interception.
Like he's the best midfielder in the world. You can't get better than the best midfielder. Like, Ronaldinho is the only player in that position who's better than him. Messi, you have to use a booster to get him 100. And you have to have a 99. So Messi, in my books, does not count as an attacker mid. So he's not. Messi is actually really not an attacker mid. I mean, his secondary position is attacker mid. Not his first position. De Bruyne's literally first position is centre mid. I mean, not centre mid, attacker mid. So De Bruyne, in my books, is just better. Also, Nindy was our very first special player, and he's actually staying in the squad. He's managing to be up there. Cause this... Yeah, that's a tough one. Like, you're the one.
This could spell danger. Tries a shot!
No way am I beating Superstar 2-0. No way. No way. Oh, God, the boy. Getting the assist. No. I can't believe it, bro. The boy with the assist. The boy I pressed a free ball when the guy was literally behind me. It's all my fault. I can't blame anyone. Oh yeah, that guy can be used as a backup right back. The Bruins presses are beautiful. No way. Oh my gosh. I said before, opposition players can actually help you score, but that legit, he made the assist. The opposition player literally made me get the assist. Oh my gosh, his mistake. Then the pass is to his friend, but the other teacher is there, marking him. Oh, I feel sorry. I feel so sorry for that guy. One mistake could lead to my goal. Twice now opposition players helped me score. What was that? Oh, my double. Sorry. Twice! If that's not lucky, opposition players are literally helping me score. Opposition players. I bet you the manager's gonna be having a few words. A few words. How are we going to use terms? Yeah. I don't expect it.
Juventus are cruising it at half-time, 3-0
ahead. They've got a right back, which is only saying the defender mid, which is good. But other than that, no defenders. I mean, well, who actually needs defenders on the bench? Like, literally, defenders don't need... You don't need backup defenders unless your defender gets injured. That's the only way. I mean, we've pretty much got two backup defenders. Because we've got Lindy, who always is actually playing. And then we've got Bakio. Ilicic, bro, give the ball in the back. Oh my gosh, Ilicic is always getting everyone's way. This guy doesn't seem very impressive. So I'm... I don't know where that is, so...
We found it!
Oh, whatever. I didn't know how I helped, because I did absolutely nothing. Challenge. Yes, whatever.
Mundi, you can actually watch some... Let me watch some dinosaurs.
Okay, bye!
I'm not going to go.
I just want to watch dinosaurs. Yeah, it is David Silva. This guy's just bad. 79 in the week. This is not a ring. You guys, you're talking too much. Please, shush.
And it's been taken short.
Luis
Muriel's goal scoring skills have already been evident.
Of course.
It's great defensive work. Take too much imagination
but
to guess what would have happened
have
otherwise.
Isaac! No, I really wanted to show what Isaac, our Isaac, can actually do. So now I'm going to do that. I'm literally going to do that. Michael, you're getting a bit tired. Okay. The boy is playing his first match on his team, so we're not stopping him. Not now anyways.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting. Yeah, their position is a dominant one now, Peter. So introducing one of the youngsters for some added experience is by...
Like, since when do you beat? If we get a double goal.
And they can move the bed. Move it. Move the bed.
Joyce, go and chat to someone else, please. What? We had the ball, we passed it. Bro, let us play. Play on. Stop giving him mother words, like, this guy's tiny. He's literally a pipsqueak, like, have you seen him compared to the ref? Like, have you seen him? That was just sweet. This guy's legit. Okay, Castle, just us. Ramos, if we lose the ball here, oh my gosh, no. Ramos, release it. Oh my gosh, that is just...
De Bruyne.
Yo, De Bruyne. Yo. Oh. Yo. This is why I went to De Bruyne. Like, he's so easy to control. You can do skills with him too easy.
Silva.
Since when did this team have David Silva?
Silva.
Which is my first question.
Isak. Out to the right.
And since when does Sergio Ramos?
A really good feat from him.
And since when are we having an actual clean sheet against Fink?
And a shot!
Yeah, we're having a clean sheet.
Good position to get behind the ball track and let them just try from range.
No way. No, this is interesting. Okay, so it's meant to be ours.
He came in hard, very hard.
Oh my gosh, twice. Dude, you're fast. Get the ball.
He's through the
Ramos.
Middle.
Ramos. Yes, Ramos. Do your marking.
Mario Rui tries to get it forward quickly. Oh, well intercepted.
This is definitely going to be the same. Isaac maybe not so much. This is going to be the same, but he's a free. Dude, Ramos and Kubaya ripping up the attack. Dude, just defending like no man. They're just going on rampage with no one's business. If we just beat Superstars 3 now. Yep, we just did. We just beat Superstars 3 now. But too bad Kubaya and Pickford. You know, I'm just going to use my item. I've got 16, might as well just use them, like, bruh. Anyways, it's the end. Hopefully you enjoyed today's video. Bye-bye.